Hi guys, welcome back. It's me, Cassia, and today we're playing with my dad. We're playing Break-In on Roblox. He's so tiny. Okay, so we are going into this truck that's about to load. Today we will be showing you the normal ending, and in the next ending, you will see... I got a face on his chest. What? So today we are showing you a normal ending. And then we will do the final ending next time. Freaking story. Like Cracky 4. Try to cool like that. Cracky 4 presents. A Roblox story game. So I have this bat. I'm the defender, which is a grown-up for hard, because my dad just started, so he is a kid. He is the guy with the bag of chips, I guess. And let's just look in drawers. Ooh. Okay, Daddy, claim a bed in the blue room. I just walk onto a bed. There, claim the bed. Money. Yay! Okay, I'm gonna go look at other people's rooms. Am I just like stealing money from my own house? Okay, someone found the basement key. I don't know where he found that, but oh, I accidentally claimed a bed over there. Okay, I'm going to. Claim. No, I don't think so. Green? Ooh, apple! Maybe we can make a cookie and apple pie. Maybe search something. How do you turn on the light in the basement again? I'm sorry, how do you even turn on the basement? Oh yeah, no, I can do that. Oh, okay, time's up. For the can. Ooh, pizza! Ooh, he's a medic. For me. Hehehe. Code is really good. Ooh. I think you ate all of it, Daddy. Answer it. Yes, a pizza! Answer it, answer it, answer it! No, I'm gonna answer it. It's a little man. Pizza. Oh, I got a super small slice! What is that? What? Let's just wait, I guess. Oh. Oh wow, there's not a lot of people. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wow, and what? Why did everybody leave? Now we're all gonna die. Whatever. So now in a room, I'm gonna whack them. Whack them. So basically what the TV said is, there's bad guys breaking into our houses, I think. And we have to, like, make sure nobody gets hurt, so I'm the defender. I'm gonna whack everybody. Okay, that's enough. No, don't lose any health! Oh, you lose energy because you didn't sleep. Oh yeah, you can't sleep too early, Daddy. Nobody broke in? Yeah, nobody broke in. That's good. I can't sleep right now. Yeah. Whack down the door. Why is it locked, huh? Huh? Oh, she was the only one alive in the pink room. Basement. I hope nobody comes from the basement. It's kind of creepy. There's smoke coming out of it. Okay, get a weapon, Daddy. Yes. How do you even find the basement lights? You ain't find nothing. Ooh, apple? Is that a code? 5247. You guys, remember that for me. 5247. Share the weapon. I don't really need one. Whatever. Can I already find the money? I think I heard there was money down here. 5241. Let's remember that. Oh. So obvious! How come I didn't see it? Oh, nope. I already got it wrong. Okay! 5247. Okay, remember. Quick. Oh, yay! 5247. Yes! Give me the money! Oh, at $30. Oh, I want the pizza! I want the pizza! I want the pizza! Get away from my pizza! Don't get away from my pizza. No. Yo, get away from my pizza. Yeah, no, that's not gonna work. Oh, look, now she's doing it. Oh my, she has a crowbar. No, wait, that's mine, right? Yay! I got one! We might eat. No, save. No, eat. Right? Ooh, they're right outside my window! Uh-oh. Let's go sleep, sleep, sleep! Yay. Okay, in that case, I'm gonna save my apple. I'ma whack people in my sleep. Why are you holding a pizza to bed? You have no health goes. You have two pizzas? You didn't eat yours yet? Nobody? Uh-oh, that means she got attacked. No! Wait, did anybody get attacked? She's probably gone invisible, she's a kid. Who was attacked? Give me the news. Oh yes, but nobody attacked. Stay for a little bit of money. Oh, go hide, go hide. Oh, right here. Hide right here. I know what it was designed. See you. Oh, there you are. It's gone. Oops. All right, let's go, let's go, let's go. Where do we go? Where do we go? Basement. Okay. Down. Everybody down. Go, 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 go. Just close the door on her. Oh, she closed everything. She knows what she's doing. Daddy, did you grab a bat or something? Well, the ladder's draining my energy. Okay, I dropped it. No, you could have grabbed the bat, Daddy. Why are you waving a hammer around? Where's the code again? Oh yeah, it was over here. Oh, it's gone. Ooh. Okay, well, I almost have full energy. Let me grab. Why is the cat here? Oh, guys, a lollipop! Defend! Wave it around! Oh, I'm hitting people's heads. Whatever. Oh, following my body. It's so weird. What is wrong with it? Let's go, 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 go. Ow, 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 ow. What? That guy's not fighting. He's just standing there. What? He's pushing me up the stairs. Okay, for the okay, I don't think this girl understands me, but low health. I don't know. I'm on lower than you. Let me sleep. Nobody's on low health? Why are you whacking them? No, she's gonna take the bed. Oh, yes, finally. Sweet. Yay, it went up a little bit. Maybe it's good to take my apple. Or a slice of my pizza. Three. Whatever. Slice. Why are you whacking it? It's the middle of the night. Okay. Now we can whack our way out. Does she understand me? What? Yeah, basement. Go by. By a. My pan. I think. No, never mind, don't. Wait, but how what are you doing, Daddy? Oh, you need the pie dish from the grocery store. Oh, don't slip on the ice. Oh wow, someone bought it! Cool. Anybody have an apple? Oh no. Nobody? Can I just like bake it? Should I put my apple on? Oh! We have enough to make pie! Oh, he did have an apple. Yay! Daddy, come back! Come back! The pie is done! Come back! Apple pie. I'm gonna save it. Why am I carrying it? How is the pan sticking to the pie? It's floating! Take one, you greedy noob. I'm not a greedy noob. Oh, look, Uncle Pete. What does he want? One glazed. Oi! We almost had it. We could have gave him a glazed apple pie, but nobody had a cola. Aww. Pete. Whoa! Get home. Hope we don't get attacked. Yeah, we're blue room, I'm running right past my bed. Give me health! Give me health! Hey! Give me health! Give me health! Give me health! No health? I'm gonna order pizza for dinner. Let's open the door! Okay, if it's dead people, I'm just gonna open the door for them. I'm just gonna open the door. Oh, look, she's gonna open the door, that's fine. Oh, look, the pie's still here! I want some pie! Only take one ingredient, noob. I'm the one who made the pie! Can we like smash down the door for him? Answer it? Yeah, let's answer it, sure. Why does he have a rolling pin? Or not. Can we like just close the door on him or something? Save me! Save me! Oh, phew. Okay, I'm gonna save the rest of my time. Nobody's helping! That guy's just standing there! Grab some pizza. Whoa, he can jump on tables? Run! Ugh! Let's break him. Whoa. Oh, low energy. Kill me! Kill me! Kill me! Kill me! Kill me! No! No. Yay. Going to escape the house. Okay, we're doing the normal ending today. Oh, but the normal ending needs more food. Oh, we don't have any more food except pie on the table, which you can only take one of. Okay, that's two. Oh, $100 per box. Can I jump? Okay, well, let's just wait. Oh, they're broken! There's two! Why at the worst time? I'm low energy! Get away. Honey! Honey! Yay! Oh, heal me! Why is the guy not heal me? Heal me! Please? Heal me! Please heal me! Normal. Normal? Uh-oh, the random. Please. He's not gonna heal me! Oh no, look at that guy. Oh, look at me! Okay, let's see if we got normal or fine. I better stay alive for this one. I might die. I should have bought something for the blocky mart. Uncle Pete's car. We got the final ending. Hey, Uncle Pete.
Hmm?
Oh, I whacked him. Did you hear it? Hmm? Let's go sit. Take a seat. Daddy? You're still in the house! Get out of the house! Quick! I'm going to Uncle Pete's car. Big sign though. Wouldn't the police just come and arrest him? Nah. Whack all his stuff down. Can I do that? Oh no. Oh. Okay, this is gonna be fun. I wish it was 2 hours and 30 minutes. It's 2 minutes and 30 seconds. Wish it was 3 minutes at least. Oh, I can just run them over. Cool. Oh my. Hey, where will we even find the crowbar? Don't forget the plan and his painting, Cougar of the Year. Cougar of the Year, Perker, whatever. Scary Larry, most expensive collection of vases. Well, guess what? They're about to go down. We don't have enough people. Oh, wow, I just... Take all his pizza off his table. Why do you have so much pizza? Oh, that's like a TV too. Why not? There's the piano. Wow, it broke into tiny pieces. His vase is going away. Break all his windows! We got one middle. Well, I guess today we were supposed to do the normal ending, but we got the final ending. Ooh. Break all those windows! Anybody upstairs? Gotta break his roses. This too. Come on, we almost got two badges. Let's help me get this. One only 22 seconds. Did we miss this? No, so close. No. Oh, we forgot these windows and that floating box up there. We only missed those? So close, look at that.
It's pre-school.
Oh, we missed those, yeah. Well, this is the end, right? He comes home, skips home. He's like, what? No! What if we didn't break anything? What would he be like? Oh, his beard slightly fell off. Thank you for playing. Break in 2 is coming soon. Sincerely, Cracky 4. Okay, well guys, this is the end of the video. I hope you enjoyed it. So we'll see you in the next one. Bye!